It's almost like there's pockets of liquid, hard wax liquid. It's weird. Yeah.
You just kind of hope that it is going to be that slight harder core and it's just going to all pull all that softer stuff with it.
So it's just pulling this. And it's that consistency. It just lines the inside of the suction tube. No matter how much oil you put in it, it's always just good. So I've got to be out and not just flushing it through with water, but you've actually got little tube cleaners you put through, just like a pipe cleaner.
Yeah.
So you put that through just to take that lining from the inside as well.
Oh yeah, I can see what you mean. It's strange consistency.
It's odd, so. Yeah. It's odd.
It like looks really soft, but it's not.
No, I thought, perhaps it's just, the bits that the oil has come into contact with at the front, and then you kind of go back a bit further and you try and pull that out, but it's, not really coming away particularly well. Mm. Yeah, it's sticky. It's kind of almost looks granulated.
Yeah.
And it's stuck on the drum as well. It's not a nice one to get out. I'm trying to be cautious here, but I know the drum. We're going to be coming up on the drum like within the next mill or two. There you go. Now I can see the drum. So we've got that off. So with microsuction, you'd be in there for a heck of a long time trying to clear that off, and you would literally be pressing almost up against the eardrum. But when you look at this now, so this was actually a bit of irrigation looking a lot better.